do you want, Tyler?
Have you seen my shoes? All I can find is a boot and a flipper.
So, what's wrong with that?
I've got day camp today. If I don't find my real shoes, I'm in big trouble.
Missing shoes. That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, sir, Rudy Positoony.
So one day, in Great Big City, Pinky woke up. Mr. Guinea Pig gave her a big, sloppy, good morning kiss. So, what do you think I should wear to school today? Let's see. Should I wear a big, stinky wedge of cheese? Too cheesy. So how about pretty pet pink pony?
Well, I like ponies pretty much, but not pink.
I know, my hair's pink, my name's Pinky, but I don't like pink. So, how about my very favorite dress? Perfect.
Pinky, breakfast.
Hey, Dad.
Morning, Pinky. Hey, Pinky, did you know gobbling too fast makes you burp?
Hey, you're right, Dad. Excuse me.
Told ya. Oh, excuse me.
Pinky, hurry up and get your shoes or you'll be late for school. Tyler!
Bye, Daddy Dinky-Doo. I love you.
I love you too, Pinky Dinky-Doo.
Then she zip-zam-zoomed upstairs to put on her shoes. But Pinky had a problem. She couldn't find her shoes.
Oh, no!
So she looked under her bed. No shoes. She did some deep closet diving. Not there. She even looked in the potty, just in case Tyler had put them there. But no shoes anywhere.
Oh, man. She was really, really... What is that word?
Wait a minute, Pinky.
I know, Pinky Dinky Doo. You were...
exasperated. That means upset and angry.
That's right.
What happens next?
Let's see. Pinky was really exasperated.
Oh no, that's the school bus. But I can't go to school barefoot. What am I gonna do?
Pinky! Pinky Dinky Doo, don't forget your lunch.
Pinky zip, zam, zoom to the kitchen. She got your double salami sandwich and... Pinky Dinky Doo had an idea. Pinky opened the sandwich, pulled out the salami, and tied it around her feet with green beans. Flappy. At school, Pinky had to find her best friend, Nicholas Biscuit. Nicholas!
Nicholas!
Nicholas! Check this out. I couldn't find my shoes, so look what I had to wear.
Salami? Wow. Look.
Meatloaf?
Yeah, they're meatloafers.
Wow. Now that's something you don't see every day. Come on.
Class. The strangest thing happened today. I couldn't find my shoes anywhere, so I had to wear these two roasted chickens on my feet. Luckily, I had a third chicken I could use as a matching purse.
Wow.
Not only that, but Bobby Boom was wearing feet-filled donuts. And Daphne Toilette was wearing cantaloupes.
Are those spaghetti shoes?
No one could find their shoes, so everyone was wearing food on their feet.
Attention! This is Principal Diphthong speaking. Due to a tiny mix-up, today's lunch will be Snicker salad, barbecued cowboy boots, and for dessert, frozen flip-flops. Mm-mm. That is all.
Gross! Whoever had shoes for lunch?
Yeah, and food on our feet.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man!
All my friends are so upset and angry. They're exasperated.
We're
exasperated.
Told ya. This is terrible. We can't eat cowboy boots, sneakers, and flip-flops for lunch. What will we do? Looks like it's time for me to think big.
Stand back, everybody. Pinky Dinky Doo is gonna think
big.
Oh, oh yes.
If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think.
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea.
Incoming!
Woo!
Brain juice on my new dress, I'm telling.
Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. We'll switch them. We'll eat our shoes and wear the food.
Say what?
We'll switch them. We'll eat our shoes that are made out of food and wear the food that's made out of shoes.
Yay! Great idea!
Pinky led the way as everybody trooped down to the cafeteria.
All right, meow!
Ew! Don't worry, Tyler. Since this is a made-up story, you don't have to worry about dirty food or germs or stinky feet. Woof! Everybody sorted through the cafeteria food to find matching pairs of shoes. And everybody went home wearing cool shoes and full of yummy food. And that's exactly what happened. Pretty much. The end.
Ow! Tyler, I found your shoes!
Way to go, Pinky Dinky Doo!
Now I have shoes for day camp!
Sounds like game time! Say cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Let's play What Came First?
What came first?
I'm going to show you some things that happened in my story.
And we're going to say what came first.
That's right, little brother. Hope you're ready to play. Okay. What happened first? Was it I had my big idea? Or was it I couldn't find my shoes? So, what came first? Big idea? Or couldn't find my shoes?
You couldn't find your shoes and then you had your big idea.
You're right. Okay, so what came next in my story? Was it we ate our shoes and wore the food? Or was it I had my big idea? So, what came next in my story? Eat our shoes and wear the food? Or big idea?
Big idea!
Right! First I couldn't find my shoes, then I had my big idea, and then we ate our shoes and wore the food. And that's exactly how it happened. All right, let's play one more game. Eat it. Or wear it. Eat it or wear it, yeah, yeah, yeah. When you see something you're supposed to eat, shout, eat it. Let's practice. A hero sandwich.
eat it!
When you see something you're supposed to wear, shout, wear it!
A spacesuit?
Wear it!
Okay, let's play. Banana split?
Eat it!
Sombrero?
Wear it!
Bunny suit?
Wear it!
Pizza?
Eat it!
Diapers?
Wear it!
Good job! I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too.